Okay, so this is a chunk of maple. I'm not sure what kind of maple. Clearly you can see it was spalted. Now, this came from the second house I ever owned. And the agreement was, I get a bowl out of it if I save these for you. So this was sitting on a porch for, I don't know, a couple, two, 3 years. And it's been sitting in my barn since last November. My buddy brought it out. It was a little wet. Right now she's at about 12%. I think it's gonna be all right. It's gonna move. I expect it to move. I do have some cracks in it, but I'm not gonna address those really until I get at least two of them. On the one side, I'll address the cracks, and then when we hollow it out, we'll address the cracks on the other side. Not gonna be a whole lot of resin. Any resin I do is going to be in the cracks and the cracks alone. She's a little punky by the looks of it, and she's a little off balance. So right now, yeah, let me try that again. I think maybe I can get it to try it at 350. You know, it wasn't shaking a little while ago at 450. Of course, I pushed my luck and took it to 500, and it threw it off balance on the floor. All right, so 400. Yeah, we'll start there. What do you think? I don't know if I can keep you guys there, because you're in the way. See. So, right now I'm just trying to balance it a little bit better. Can see it. I can't see what you're looking at here. It's a little bit of chatoyance in there right now, so right up in here I see it. I don't know if you guys can see it, but I can see it. This is a slow process. I don't remember the last time I turned something that was 15 and a half inches around. should finish out somewhere close to that anyways. That's what I'm trying for, and just based on what it's looking like here, I'm probably going to do an OG, maybe a bit of a rim, and do an OG shape to it, maybe. I don't know. All right, so 600 RPMs, we're getting there. Cuts so much nicer at this speed. I got rid of most of my tear out. Actually, you'll see a little bit here. I'm not sure if I'm going to be able to make that go away or not, because it is a bit punky, but it looks awesome. That was a nice cut. I got a couple little tool mark lines in it, but yeah, you know, whatever. I don't know. I like it. I got to figure out a foot here. Yeah, we'll get this smoothed out a little bit better. You feel that. I expect this to move, although it doesn't feel real wet. I don't know. So let's get over here, mess with this, and go from there, possibly. Thank you. Okay, so I'm gonna put some sanding sealer on here, and I'm not diluting it, it's full strength right now, so. So, food safe finish, total boat, the wood honey. Oh, you guys can't see it because it won't focus. Focus, there we go. So there you go. Oh, come on, focus. Oh. Yeah, it looks like it's focused. Comes with a cute little teddy bear. I think it's the first time I ever used it. I've had it for quite a while. Seems to be okay. Dry, I might put another one on off camera here, see how that goes. I don't know if it needs more than one or... Well, you can see I'm a little heavy. I'm a little heavy on that right there. Not quite sure, but that's still my vibration. Somebody instigated the dogs. You hear that? Thank you.
Thank you. Hey, what do you know? I used my laser.
I should probably use it more. That took about 40 minutes to do because dummy didn't set it right. You can always speed it up and turn the power up. Right now, that's what you hear in the background, is this logo going on a 5-minute run instead of 40 minutes that this one took. But I was already into this one, so I didn't want to stop it. Maple. I'm not sure what kind of maple. Did 25 years ago when we bought that house, this tree was standing. I'm not sure how long it's been down. I'm pretty sure it's set on the porch for a couple years. So it soaked up some moisture. I think it was kind of like mushroomed. It grew fungus to the porch. I've got fungus out here in the barn from the other piece of it. But it's spaulted very nicely. I'm going to turn them other ones because this is starting to get punky. And I'm sure the other one is also. But I like it. It had a few cracks. I'll put blue in them. I expected them to be bigger. I wanted a little more turquoise in them than I did. You see me use the sea glue on this side. Apparently you got to use that stuff for it. Gets hard in the bottles before you open it. I threw out 3 bottles of it because it was a rock. But it doesn't really work that well. I would assume it's the atmosphere here where I'm at. Because if you spray it with that accelerator, for the most part, if it's clear, it foams up, looks like poo. The black stuff, it puts a crust on the top of it, which pretty much just seals it, and then it doesn't really work that well for me. It's just my experience. So that's why you haven't seen me really using it anymore, because I really don't like wearing it for the most part, because you know, as soon as it hits you, it's stuck. But I did use the CA glue on the back. Where is that crack? Oh, there it is. So right here. And there's a few other spots I did, but yeah, here's down through here. Not that you can see it all that well. This is pretty light. Let me see what the dimensions are on this thing. When I cut the radius, I cut it at 15.5. So we ended up with 14.75. Not too bad, I guess. And maybe a depth of, I'm not even sure where to measure from here. I'll just eyeball it. What do you mean? Eyeball it? Oops, don't do that, Doug. 4.5 inches, maybe? And I think it was 5.5, so I lost an inch into the depth. I think it turned out really nice. I know, I don't have a whole lot of resin in it. I can turn wood, see? See, you wood guys? that's just not what I started off doing, that's all. You know, I watched a lot of people that turned wood to learn how to turn. But other than that, I'll get some pictures up at the end. Look at that, that's just so cool. I did not expect that out of this piece of wood, to tell you the truth. It's awesome looking. I'll get pictures up at the end. I'll give her a thumbs up or a thumbs down. You know, if you didn't like it, you didn't like it. Y'all have a great weekend, and we'll see you next time. Bye-bye.